I'm talking about Maple Leaf superstar Austin Matthews.
Here's Austin Matthews closing in, scores!
The big fella, and Matthews snaps it home.
Here with Austin Matthews of the Toronto Maple Leafs, guy very well known for your exceptional shot, not necessarily a slap shot, but certainly your wrist shot and snap shot. So why don't you walk us through how it is that you're able to release the puck so well, the mechanics of you trying to shoot the puck.
Yeah, so I mean, I think it's important nowadays, goalies are so big and being able to change the angle and get them moving one way and shoot the other is really important. So I think a lot of my shots are, you know, pretty quick snapshots in tight where I'm pulling it in or maybe shooting and stepping aside and getting around a D using a screen, so.
Matthews again, steps a shot, he scores! And that throw and drag around the legs. Watch this release.
Being able to pick corners is obviously very important, and like I said, especially with how big goalies are and how good they are nowadays, it's tough to beat them just shooting it straight on them. You gotta move them and change the angle.
So you're trying to move the puck laterally a little bit or move your body to change the angle on them. When you're releasing it, are you looking at the net or are you looking at the puck?
It depends, a little bit of both, yeah. Sometimes you just gotta get a good feel for it. You gotta pick your spots and kind of know what you're doing with your movements and where you believe and where the goalie's gonna move. You gotta put the puck where he's not, I guess.
What about your hand position? I know some of us who were not quite as strong as you, we had to get our hand pretty far down the stick to bend it. We see some guys be able to shoot from up here.
I shoot like kind of like stick handle and shoot from kind of up here, but I don't know, I use a small stick, so I'll probably
use a little bit of a shorter stick to get down the middle a bit.
Yeah.
All right, well, I want to show us a couple of this world famous releases and how you get the puck off the net. So you see again the nice roll down towards your feet.
Yep.
Change the angle, maybe get the goalie moving to his left. And back to his right. And as far as your weight transfer, again, part of your release points is because you are able to do it off your inside foot, off your outside foot, really leaning on it or kind of standing upright. Yeah. How'd you get that skill so much?
I think just working on it. Being able to shoot off either foot, catching the goalie by surprise. I mean, everybody knows how to shoot like this, but being able to go from your right to left if you're a lefty and your left to right if you're a righty, it's moving the goalie in different ways, not just pulling it in, but even like this one.
It was an entirely different kind of shot. You're kind of releasing it on a snap more than a wrist.
Sure, and sometimes you can catch the goalie by surprise a little bit.
Here's Matthew shooting, it scores! Big Pappy lights the leg! And this youngster is getting them by the bushel full now.
So when you're practicing, even to this day, if you're practicing your shooting, what would be a kind of a simple thing you might do as far as not just stationary shooting, but just making sure kind of replicating game situations a little bit?
Yeah, like I like to maybe get a couple of pucks over there and have somebody passing to me just in different areas, how often you get a puck right in your sweet spot.
Well,
over
if I pass here, to you pretty
yeah,
often,
especially
but
you.
Yeah, but otherwise.
On your feet, on your backhand. So I like somebody just to give me a pass and I don't know where it's going and I got to kind of react and shoot the puck right away.
Here's a good one. Beautifully done. So good pass, good goal. There it is. Austin Matthews, one of the best shooters in the league. That's why.